Hi there, I'm Alex Berg, and welcome back. We're playing Crusader Kings 2, and we're still working on what happened. We're still working on I'm trying to get Andalusia back in my brain, still trying to work on a lot of other things too, apparently. Ooh, rebellion. Awesome. Right. What? Wow. That's pretty cool. So, go. And 3, 2, 1, go. And enforce, thank you. And revoke title, thank you. And stand down, thank you. And you guys go join up there, thank you. Ooh, I got the High Chiefs of Baden myself. Awesome. You. Is it Baron somewhere? Sure. And who are you? Oh, you're both under me. We can go join him. Ward Viceroy. I chief the button. There you go. Sweet. Right. So you're still large and in charge down there. Can I declare war on you? Not the way I want to. Come on, game. Finish saving. There you go. Yeah, you're the one with the weak claim. Gotta keep you happy. I should probably tag you. And have a gift. There you go. You're married to my half-sister. We're gonna get you Andalusia. Don't worry about it. It's just we need to kill... Oh, for fuck's sake. There, make it work. Wow, you run off with Brittany too. It's amazing. Oh, and you actually took it from the Muslims. Awesome. So how you doing? Oh, you're infirm now. That's minus another 1 health. Okay, so you got minus 3 health. And you're still hanging. Well, you're 27. You have an awesome, yeah. You're gonna lose these wars before you die, aren't you? Just to spite me. Of course, what I could do in the meanwhile is... Yeah, okay, we'll do that. We can definitely do that. Merge those, get on there, and change your path. There we go. Okay, so I'm gonna need to go deal with that capital probably, and then just siege my way up there quickly and efficiently. So the goal is to be quick and efficient. Right. Right. No. I'm not looking for that at all. Stand down. Wow, he's coming to get me. Mm-hmm. That's fine. Okay, merge this up. 11 days, Jesus. That took more work than I expected it to. Okay, I'm gonna mosey on over here and just stomp both you guys. Hello. Did somebody die? No. No, he's not dead. Took it back, did you? Okay, come on. 4, 3, 2, 1. There we go. Okay, that's all the way siege down. Gonna leave half behind just to deal with that. Come on up. Stop it, please. Come on. Come on, surrender. God damn it, surrender. You know you want to. There we go. Enforce the shit. Thank you. Stand down. York and Gdansk. Has anybody got any, you know, larger claims, sir? No? How about you? Nope. And you are... Yeah, you're the main revolt and you're fairly ill. Well, at least I got this thing back. You wouldn't happen to have a claim here, would you? No. Well, yeah, you really should become Prussian. You're still holding on to life. Here, have Twinkie. just die already. Yeah, I would love to reward you, but I'm not, I don't wanna. Really don't wanna. It's just not the kind of thing I do. I wish it was, I really do, but it's just not. Okay, let's usurp that. Yeah, that should make her real happy. I think I kind of just reduced the chance of her actually revolting. Yep. Oh, Jesus, I'm a child again? I'm 34. But, okay, well. He's brave, ugly, and playful. Really? Am I? Have I taken up hunting? I have. No, I'm carousing. Okay. I think I should go for the hunting focus. I never did do much carousing. I'm a falconer. Yay! The white bear. Yeah, I'm never really had much luck with that. But okay. We'll give it a try. Playful, willful, and brooding. Playful, willful, and brooding. Yep. Yep, 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 yep. There we go. Were you my son? Yeah, but I can't be bothered. Ooh. Yeah, I can ransom you. No worries. I'll ransom you all over the place. Become just temperate or just become temperate. That's fine. Well, at least he's not ugly. So that's interesting. Go with a town infrastructure, and I fulfilled my ambition to groom an heir. Really? I did? Somehow I don't really feel like I did, but if you say so, game. Prague. Yeah, let's get some training grounds in Prague. In Praha. Okay. Brunswick. can go be a part of him. You have a lot of claims, my friend. A lot of claims. Didn't tell me he died. There we go. Thank you. No, you can stay out of that. But now it's time to go stomp everybody. And you, Jesus. Split. 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 I'm gonna need some boat circles. Oh yeah, and you can stick around, and instead of going there, you can go there. Get on the boats, please. Thank you. Get up there, merge. Can I get some boats for you too, please? Oh, you can assault the holding. Yeah, well, fine. Fine. Take it. Take it. Not the leader of the siege. Right. Sure, you're not the leader of the siege. No, we're not going to use any claims right now. So I'm not at war with you, am I? No. You know what? You can come up there. Wonderful. You go there. I'm gonna need to take back this rather sharpishly though. Can you come down here and pick up him, please? Can you come up there? You go there. Get on. Humble is fine. Am I at war with like the whole world now? Yeah, I am. That's always fun when that happens. Okay, you, wow. Go in there. You're on your way there, that's fine. Merge this up and assault. Another 8 days. Come on. Another 9 days. Come on, I need to win this fast. Okay. Let's find more personal holdings for him. Can you usurp something? Really? 9 days, goddammit. Two. Is he surrendering? He surrendered. Oh, okay. So that's most of Andalusia back. Not entirely sure what happens to this shit now. You need tons of money. Well, let's let a month tick by and see what happens. You go to port. $55, that helps. Yeah, and I can't revoke his title because reasons, but that's fine. We'll deal with that later. So, are you... Yeah. And I can revoke or usurp that? Well, I can't. Just kind of looks... Wow. Just kind of looks like it. So it looks like you retain that. You're not really going to fight the whole world for that barony. Tempting as it is. It's really kind of a weird situation, this. A 1% chance. Cost me some gold. How much gold? Come on, game. Stop saving. 58 gold. Oh. I think I'll live. I have an unlanded son. That's fine. Sure. Yeah, I can't do anything against you. But you, you're under him. Yep, and you. Yeah, you're under that douchebag. Okay. And that's a little bit much, but you, perfect. Absolutely perfect. Well, that ended one war directly. Everybody come over there. Yeah. Sweet. Yeah, the important thing now is to beat the snot out of these armies. So you go there. Let's just go up there and see what's what. The High Chieftain of Seville. Okay, hang on. Grand Vice Royalty. There you go. Merge that and get best possible generals involved. You guys, where's he headed? He's not coming towards me, that's fine. Can I get a little bit more army somehow, somewhere, Well, that 14,000 stack is a bit of a pain. That is indeed a bit of a pain. So let's go deal with that. Not my best generals, but it'll do. Split. You siege it back. Okay, the longer we can stay involved in this conflict, the better. There we go. So merge and split and send half there and half there. And then hopefully at some point we can say what? No. Okay, so let's get this done. Might as well siege that. There we are. So we're winning. Can I assault here? 6 days. It's not ticking down. 23 days and not ticking down. So this siege isn't really working for anybody. It's weird. Nothing left to siege here. For some reason. Come on down there and deal with him. Lost my marshal. Let's deal with all this. You are... Sure. You... playful and indolent. Playful and indolent. Okay. There we go. You. And then finally, union education. There is no question what you're going to be. Oops, easy. There we go. And I need new marshal. That's fine. Can you usurp to... Ooh, I can actually usurp that. Cool. High Chiefdom of Leinster. Leinster, that probably goes to you, doesn't it? And then I can't usurp that, and I have some unlanded sons, and people are unhappy, and everything else is, you know, as it has been for a while. And then none of these sieges are budging. Well, this one is. How many wars are you in? Yeah, that's a separate war, isn't it? Somehow. How are you managing to keep out of this? In some weird way. High Chieftain of Vestlana, that's fine. That goes straight back to, ooh, not Finland. Where the hell is this? You. Okay. There you go. Enjoy. Okay, you're done sieging. Come down there and see if you can help out. And one more, come on. There we go, come on down. Well, right, so how is your war go? Are your war going? Wars going? Yeah, they're not going that well. They're definitely not going well. have some dosh. Oh! Well, what do you know? You're still leading an Andalusian revolt. That's charming. That is absolutely charming. Do I have a non-aggression pact with you? I do. Because you're married with my half-sister. I'm married to my half-sister. Didn't think of that. Oh, well. So we have one inheritable kingdom. Pass a law banning the killing of cats. Yes, I'll do that. Could have him killed fairly easily. That is a bit of a chance to take. I'll deal with that next time. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you around. Cheers.